Hello, this is John Zammit from SNOMED International, and this is the first in a series of videos titled Exploring SNOMED CT Content. The theme of this first video is getting started with a SNOMED CT browser. The URL for the SNOMED CT browser is browser.ihtsdotools.org. So I'm going to key that into my browser, in this case Google Chrome, which then takes me to the browser landing page. You'll need to accept our cookie policy as well as the license agreement. I suggest that you review the terms of the license agreement, but the gist of it is that this browser is available for exploring SNOMED CT content, but it should not be used for data entry, analysis, or similar purposes. From this page, you can select the edition of SNOMED CT you want to browse, either the international edition in English or Spanish, or one of the national editions down here. In this case, I'm going to start by selecting the international edition in Spanish. While on the topic of languages, because I have chosen the international edition in Spanish, both the terminology and the user interface controls and labels are presented in Spanish. Generally speaking, it is the choice of the edition which impacts the language of the terminology, while the UI controls are available in English, Spanish, Swedish, Danish, or Portuguese. And this language can be set by the user in this menu in the top right corner. If you have selected a specific edition, another edition can be chosen using the controls in this green menu at the top. So I'm going to go back to the international edition, then ensure the user interface is displayed in English. And there we go. Now that we are on the browser homepage, I wanted to start by showing you the browser basics. Generally speaking, you'll use the left side of the browser to navigate the hierarchy and search the terminology, and the right side of the browser to view details of concepts, descriptions, relationships, and more. That concludes this video about launching the SNOMED International browser. In the next video, we'll be exploring the topic of navigation.